It's Ash. So as you can see from the title, this video is going to be all about natural hair, and I'm going to talk about tips on growing hair, my no heat challenge, and biotin, and all that stuff, because I always get questions on how to grow long, healthy hair. So this video is going to be all about that and all this intel. Okay, so the first tip on growing your hair is the biggie, the most common one everybody says is no heat. And that's like a serious thing, like literally no heat. Because if you watch my natural hair journey, I broke my hair off to right here and my hair was really like damaged and everything. And I was getting perms, so I stopped getting perms. And yes, you can grow long hair with perms, because my hair had been this length all my life until I had broke it off. So I was growing my hair with perms, but I just found that like once I damaged it, it was way easier to repair when I went natural, no perms, and I really laid off the heat. And so I also just did the no heat challenge for 3 months, and I would have kept going, but I was in a wedding, so I had to flat iron my hair to do the style. But so this is the three months no heat. Yep. So that's 3 months no heat, and I'm really happy with the results. I am gonna get a weave soon because this humidity is really making my hair poof up. But yeah, so my next tip is to take biotin, not Hair Infinity. I'm sorry, but I am not a Hair Infinity type of person. I actually never tried it, but looking from research, it does make your hair grow, but it makes your hair thinner, and you do not want thin hair. So I would take biotin if I were you guys. And I'm also starting to stay where I'm going to be taking biotin for a year, because I was taking it, but I stopped because I couldn't drink water. I don't know, but I hate water, but I need to take water and lay off the soda. So a way to myself that will actually force me to drink water is if I take biotin, because I know I'm not going to want to break out. So to grow your hair, also take biotin, drink plenty of water each day, and you take one pill a day. And when I tell you it works, it works. So I'm going to try this biotin thing for a year. The next tip is to wear protective styles. Wear braids, wear sew-ins, wear closures. And also, when you do your sew-ins and you leave like your leave out, try not to put as much heat, as little heat possible as you can. Do not put a lot of heat, but I know when I do have my leave outs, you know, the heat be on it. But I'm trying to, you know, get into the closure thing or loosen up on the heat. So wear your protective styles, do it for 2 to 3 months, and then wear your natural hair, some in its natural state, and then go back to the sew-ins. That's what I do, and that really helps grow my hair. And also in depth on my journey, that video is in the description, in natural hair journey. As for products, you guys asked which products I use. I'm not really like a product junkie, but I use Pantene curly hair shampoo. I use Mitch Chicks. I also use Canteen products, and I use She moisturizer. So those are some of the products that I use. I kind of go back and forth. I don't ever stick to just one product. So whenever I have like my perfect product routine that I like stick to, I'll let you guys know. But for right now, I'm all over the place with like which products. But those are like the brands that I use. You know, the Natural Girl out. My next one is to trim your ends, ladies. I used to be a victim of this. I hated getting my ends trimmed, but that really messed me up because it made me have really bad split ends or whatever. So now I get trims 2 times a year. So that's what you guys should do. Every 6 months, get a trim. My trim is due in November. I'm gonna get a trim then. Another tip is to wash your hair. Like, some people will go a long time without washing your hair. I will wash my hair every 2 weeks. So wash your hair every 2 weeks. And that's whether it's in sew-ins, braids, whatever it is, wash your hair. And it's always best to use a leave-in conditioner. And okay, the next tip is please put moisturizer in your hair. I use Shea Butter moisturizer, and Yeah, I always make sure I get it on my ends and stuff like that. I always use my shea butter moisturizer because that just keeps it moisturizing. Because that just keeps it moisturized and it prevents frizz. Because we all know us natural girls hate being out there and it gets frizzy, it gets bad. Yeah, so those are about all the tips that I have for how I grew my hair. Again, I have my natural hair journey. That video is in the description. And yeah, and I just wanna say, even if you're not taking Biotin, drink water. Water is just naturally good for you. It makes you feel good also. Even though I hate drinking, it makes you feel good afterwards. But just drink water because it's just all healthy for you. And also, be patient. I'm on my third year of my natural hair journey. So in May, it'll be my fourth year. And I'm proud of what I have accomplished and stuff with my natural hair. Because if you guys see my hair, my natural state, it's curly and stuff. I love it. I'm obsessed with it. And I just learned to be patient. If it's not where I want it to be at that time, I just keep following everything and don't get discouraged and keep it going. And because you have to realize, what works for me may not work for you. So you have to do what's best for you. And you have to find your own niche and your own routine and stuff like that. So yeah, and also, this video is nothing against people with relaxed hair. I have friends that are relaxed and their hair still grows. I just know for me, natural work best, and I just feel like it makes me feel better. I feel like, you know, you're just embracing your black excellence or whatever. And yeah, it just makes me feel good, and it just makes me feel good that I can just wash my hair and go. So yeah, shout out to the natural girls. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed my tips, and I hope I really did help you out some and can help you in your routine and stuff. I really hope I do. Thanks for watching my video. New videos every week. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.